Hi, I'm Annie Badgley. I'm a mechanical engineering major graduating in 2019. This summer, I'm working as a student machinist in the Montgomery Machining Mall, and I am working on fabricating machine parts for professors and students doing research on campus. I've learned how to use a lot of the different machines in the mall, including the lathes, the mills, the water jet. I water jetted a part that went into a nuclear reactor, which was pretty cool. Working in the machining mall is so great. This is my third rotation in this co-op, and I love all of my coworkers. They're all professional machinists. I'm learning so much from them all the time. With the water jet, you can cut a 2D profile into a piece of sheet metal. Here you can see we're cutting the GT logo out of a 1/8 piece of aluminum. This water jet can cut up to 1 inch of steel. The water jet works by shooting a stream of water mixed with garnet, which is an abrasive, at a really high pressure through a nozzle at the sheet metal. In the machining mall, we also work with lathes. Here, I'm turning down the diameter of a 1 inch piece of stainless steel for a graduate student's research project. I'm usually in a classroom that has a lot more men than women in it. Once I was the only one in the classroom, I think. But being one of the only females in the program hasn't detracted from my experience at all.